Today I'm going to show you the unboxing and assembly of the TOOCAA L2 laser engraver. So unlike the other laser engravers I've had up to this point, this one actually comes with a disassembled enclosure. So I wanted to make a thorough video to take all of you through the exact assembly process. So if you have got your hands on this laser, or you're going to get your hands on this laser, hopefully you can watch this and it will really, really help you and streamline your assembly process. What I will say is all the parts were absolutely supreme. The quality, the build quality is really, really stand above any kind of laser I've seen so far, I have to say. That being said, as you can see, the parts are individually packaged, so you will need to assemble it. So it comes with the fan outlet section here, which I like. It's also got a outlet hose, 4 feet, which will screw onto the bottom of it. Also, it comes with, mine came with a UK power club and some nice safety glasses. You don't always get that, which is good to see. Then you've got the laser module itself. The user guide is second to none. Really, really impressed with that. And then the materials pack and just a few more. And then the toolkit as well. Really, really nice toolkit. So I'm going to take you through the full assembly. If you want it faster or slower, feel free to speed it up or slow it down. I wanted to give it to you at its normal pacing, just so that anyone watching this, professional or amateur, can get what they need from it. So I'm going to put some backing music on now and enjoy watching me put this together. So there you have it, everything is assembled, and I'm going to give you a nice run over of the machine now. So build quality of this thing, really nice. All the parts felt premium, the aluminium extrusions, the perspex, it's all thick, it's all solid, it's all well designed. I really, really like the look of the machine. I love orange. Orange is my personal favorite color, so I'm gonna love this one. So I hope you found the assembly video helpful. Please leave a comment below and like the channel, and also subscribe if you got something from this, because I will be doing a full review of this laser. So if you're interested in it, stay tuned to the channel because it will be coming soon enough. Or if it already exists at this point, I will link it to the top right. Thanks guys, and take it easy.